My name is Bobby Shue. I'm a trumpet student for the last 55 years, trying to learn how to play. And I'm a sort of retired studio musician from Los Angeles and former lead trumpet player with a lot of big bands, and now concentrating on just jazz and teaching. Hi. For you intermediate players, ones that learn basic scales and so forth, once you learn your scale and you can look away from the paper and play it, play some tunes, play some nursery rhymes, you know. And play them in all the keys. And so forth. And play a bunch of your little nursery rhymes, a good place to start, because you learn this music in your ear from your grandmother or your mom singing it to you and so forth. And then any kind of tunes, Saints Will March, any tunes that you know, start to play them in various keys and start to experiment around, and so that you're not one of these kind of trumpet players that's only trapped with knowing two or three little scales and stuff like that. You've got to learn all of the basic scales and all the different fingers. They're not any harder in other keys, they're just different. So learn all your things and try to use your ear and expand, play all kinds of tunes in as many keys as possible.